Hello, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to look at successful and unsuccessful rabbit mating. To know if your rabbit has successfully mate, there are things you need to look into. First, let's look at unsuccessful mating. You will see the male rabbit, that is the buck, will continue dangling on the doe. This is a sign of unsuccessful mating. When the buck keep on dangling on the doe without a bead finch or a fall from the doe, then we say this is unsuccessful. Just like this, it is unsuccessful because the doe do not fall. When you see that the buck fall from the doe, on top of the doe, and faint a little, then you know that the mating was successful. Let's take a look at successful mating in rabbit. You could see this rabbit. You could see the buck fell and faint a little and delay a little. Then we know that this has been successful mating. And looking at that, it will take some minutes or some time, some seconds for the buck to rise up again. And if this happened one, twice, you know that you have successfully mate your rabbit. Let's also take another sample of rabbit mating. From the video, you could see that there is going to be a clear sign that it has successfully mate. Let's also look at this. Looking at this, we see the buck climbed on the doe and dangling. Then the next we see, we expect a fall or a faint. Now, then we could say we have successfully has a mating of rabbit. Now, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get more related video. Please subscribe, like, comment, share, and turn on the notification bell.